At Delta Q Test Labs, we know our customers drop things. So here, we take our testing to new heights. 3, 2, 1, drop! 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 So we've dropped it from 15 feet multiple times. And it's a little bit worse for wear, but let's see if it still works. We have it plugged into DC. I'll plug it into AC. The blue light is on. And the green light is blinking, showing that it's still charging. The Delta Q IC650 is past the test. It's one tough charger.